Hi, welcome to the first day of the 15-day songwriting challenge. If you're new to this channel, my name is Abby Lyons. I'm a singer-songwriter and I went to CalArts for a graduate degree in music composition. My original songs are here on YouTube and Spotify if you want to listen to them. So throughout these 15 days, I'm going to walk you step by step through the songwriting process so that even a beginner can do it, and by the end of the 15 days, you'll have a fully completed song. So in each video, we're going to cover a different topic about songwriting, and you'll get a short writing assignment at the end of each one. There's going to be a free template in each description box so that you can download that to help you get started. And if you're over on Patreon, there are extra templates and resources over there as well. At the end of this challenge, we're going to do an open mic over on Patreon as well to share our new songs. So if that's something you're interested in, come join us on Patreon. Also, be sure to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notifications so that you get a reminder when each video goes up. So you're gonna get your first assignment today, but it's pretty simple. All you have to do is gather the supplies, and I'm gonna recommend that you find these five things. So the first thing that you're gonna need is a notebook for writing lyrics, and this is supposed to be only for songwriting and not for anything else. So I'm pretty particular when it comes to my notebooks, but I'm gonna suggest you look for these two things. The first thing is to find a notebook that is inspiring to you, like something that you're gonna wanna write in. And then the second thing is to find a notebook that's gonna lie flat, because it can be pretty frustrating when you're trying to play what you wrote and the notebook keeps closing. So here's the notebook I got that lies the flattest out of all the ones I have. So I'll put a link in the description if you want to get a notebook like this one. Since we're gonna be writing lyrics, be sure to find one with lined paper. And I want to reiterate to get a real notebook and not just use your computer or your phone. This is partly because it makes the editing process a lot easier later on. And also, sometimes when we're writing with the computer, we'll completely erase things, and sometimes those ideas were good ideas, but then you don't have them anymore. With a notebook, you would just cross it out and then it's still there. And then the other reason is because computers and phones have so many distractions in them that sometimes it takes you out of the zone of writing. So be sure to get a notebook, and if you're a patron, there's some printable lined paper over there that you can use as well. So the second thing that you're gonna need is a recording device. You can get a handheld recorder if you want, or you can just use your phone with a voice memo app on it. These are not supposed to be professional recordings. It's actually better if they're not. We're just gonna use them to document your in-progress songs. Just make sure whatever you get, that it's gonna get loud enough recordings for you to hear them. Then the next thing you're gonna need is your instrument, and the most common songwriting instruments are piano, guitar, ukulele, and computer programs like Ableton and Logic. So if you need to get that ready, go ahead and do that now. The fourth thing that you're gonna need is a little notebook or a notebook app on your phone. And this is for when you're out and about and you get hit with sudden inspiration. You wanna have something available so that you can use it to write it down, because inspiration comes fast and it goes away fast too, so you gotta be ready for it. And then the fifth thing I recommend is optional. This is a notebook for writing music, so something with manuscript paper. So if you're someone who reads and writes music, this might be good for you if you wanna write down the notes and the chords as you go. If you're a patron, then you can download and print out manuscript paper over there. So that's everything that you're gonna need. There is a checklist in the description if you wanna download that and check off the items as you gather them. And again, there's that lined paper and manuscript paper on Patreon if you want to print out those things. So let us know in the comments what you're gonna use. I hope you're excited. I'm really excited. And be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Tomorrow we're gonna be talking about how to choose a topic for your song. So I'll see you then. Bye.